Welcome to Long Arm Wednesday. I'm Laura Lynn of the Mama Pop Quilt Shop, and we're very happy to see you here today. Today we're working on one of Mary's projects. This one actually quilt is for her. She's usually my Bonnie Hunter girl, so I'm not sure if this is actually a Bonnie Hunter pattern, but I'm sure she'll tell me if it is. So you will see footage of me, or Walt, stitching out what I scheduled for the border, and then I, instead of just doing an edge to edge, I kind of sectioned it out into squares. You'll see it once I flip it over and you can see the back. So, but isn't that beautiful? I just want to show you the front. Get a chance to enjoy that, all those pretty little colors. And then a very beautiful pink flannel backing, nice and dark. Not too dark, actually. I've seen darker. And then I just sectioned those little squares out into like fours, and then it comes out as a beautiful, almost like a whole cloth stitch out on the back. So I'm hoping she loves it. It's a bit of a surprise. And I just have to repin it back up and finish the other borders. So you should be able to see a bit of that at the top here and in the corners. That is the border that I have programmed for, and I just need to finish off a couple edges. So take a look at the footage. Hopefully you enjoy it, and this is a very beautiful quilt, Mary. I hope you love it. Take care, everybody. Enjoy the Wednesday. Enjoy the sunshine. We had a great Thanksgiving. We're all full of turkey. And looking forward to the next one at Christmas. Enjoy the day, everybody. Take care. Thank you very much for liking, watching, and subscribing, and checking us out on Patreon. We greatly appreciate it. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you.